The odds of getting a job in Louisville are improving as the governor makes a big announcement this morning. Almost 600 new jobs are coming to Louisville, but that's just the tip of the iceberg. Ann Bowden joins us now with the economic boost that has local and state officials excited. Ann?
Well, Vicki, 600 new jobs, almost 600 new jobs, is the tip of the iceberg at CafePress in Louisville, because not only are those jobs coming here, so is their entire global corporate office out of California. Their relocation means an investment of almost $17 million in our community.
Before 2005, CafePress wasn't in Louisville or Kentucky.
But now it's making a huge impact.
Well, let me tell you something. What we're about to announce here this morning is a big deal. CafePress is moving its global headquarters from California right here to Louisville, Kentucky.
Along with the arrival of the corporate headquarters, 592 full-time jobs waiting to be filled. It's not only jobs for hundreds of unemployed, but it's job security for the current 400 CafePress employees.
I think that is just awesome. Like, I've talked to some people from California, I've worked with some of them, and it's just awesome that they're moving everything here, and we are going to expand even more.
The existing 144,000 square foot building on Riverport Drive will be expanded by an additional 185,000 square foot building, which will accommodate the expanded staff and printing technology.
And as such, we become the first publicly traded e-commerce firm to be headquartered in the Bluegrass State.
With that accomplishment, Louisville is already attracting more major businesses to do the same, creating more jobs.
Well, my top priority throughout this entire difficult economic time that we have been going through has been to find a job for every Kentuckian who wants a job and needs a job.
After the announcement, city and state leaders celebrated with proclamations, a little bourbon, and even personalized T-shirts printed at CafePress. Its CEO says it's that kind of camaraderie for success that sold him on Kentucky.
It is the people of Kentucky, your great spirit, your great character. It is infectious. It has attracted us here.
Now, CafePress will keep their online business stationed in California, but the rest of their corporation is coming to Louisville. And here's more good news. Louisville's unemployment rate is dropping. It's dropped for the last 8 months in a row and is at the lowest point since 2008. Ann Bowden, WLKY News.